After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Gas leak detected. Warning, core temperature rising. Access granted. Gas leak stopped.
Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Stay focused. Stay committed. Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars.
Remote presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Core temperature reaching critical levels. the core temperature is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.